Hey guys, your boy Kripers, and welcome back. Back to my FIFA 16 Juventus Corona, where last time after off I picked up a win against Inter Milan and against Sevilla in the Champions League. In it, so I had two league games, and in one, I am eyeing a very particular player who I am very interested in adding to my team in January. Who is it? You'll just have to see. You'll just have to wait and see. I'm not going to reveal anything just yet, but you know, if he impresses me, he might find himself getting a transfer to Juventus come January. He's definitely on my short list, as well as another player, but unless I come up against him in the Champions League, I don't know if I'll be playing against him. So there's a little hint on the other one there. So a little something. But first off, we have a home game against Atalanta, the Italian club with the same name as the American city, for some reason. It was a hell of a bicycle kick. But yeah, is this the match I'm talking about? Maybe. Or maybe it's the other match. Who knows? I'm sure a lot of you will realize it by the end of the video. Even before the end of the video. Oh, I won't say too much. I'll say, keep an eye out. I'm busy. That corner. Come on. Damn it, Kadira. Seriously? Tolisso! Oh, imagine if he scored that. If he scored that, I might not. I'd be looking at that particular player because he plays in. I'll give you a hint. One of them plays in central midfield. But that's not the player I'm scouting in this episode. That's the one who, if I come up against him in the Champions League, unless I come up against him in the Champions League, I'm not going to be playing. I probably won't come up against him in the Champions League because his team isn't in my group. I'm trying to think. I don't have a team from that particular country in my group. Because he plays in France. That's the last hint they're gonna get. A lot you probably have maybe guessed it by now, who knows? Oh, whoa! Pop! Let's show! It spilled! And again! And yes! Third time of asking! Paul Pogba! Slots it home. His first shot was this, some, like, the keeper has butter on his gloves or some shit. He spilled two Paul Pogba shots. The third one is in. And I'm glad I'm not scouting that goalkeeper. why would anyone want him? I think Atalanta will be scouting a goalkeeper now. That's some. I don't even know if Mignolet would make that mistake. No, I won't go that far. He probably would. He'd probably do something worse, to be honest. He's pretty bad. How he got a new contract is beyond me. Jenny. Pogba. Go for a throw. Again. For that pass to Felipe. Oh, what a pass. Yes, he's got the beating of the defender. The defender has no chance. And the shot is terrible. That was brilliant. Really? Shot blocks. They're trying to find a way through. Will they find it? I'm not gonna let it be easy. He won the ball back. There, did they? He? Kadira. Alright, where am I going with this? Straight into the opposition player. Why not? Because that's how you make progress. On the pitch. God. So, Morata, are you shitting me? I rolled it straight at the keeper. If I put any sort of power in that, it's probably in the back of the net. What am I thinking? Oh, it's okay. I forced the corner from Paletia. What in the name of it? Go on, yes! Ah! Oh! Or half time. That can work too. Are Milan playing? Yes, they are. They're actually playing the team I play in my second match. Sassuolo. And they're 1-0 up against Sassuolo. So if they're beating Sassuolo, I should beat Sassuolo comfortably. Because they're 5 points ahead of Milan now. After the last episode, because they slipped up when I was beating Inter. They slipped up against my city rivals, Turin. Torino, sorry. Turin is the name of the city. Anderson! Off the line, are you sh... And that's a goal kick for it. Third goal from Pogba. Probably the easiest he scores, to be honest. Pogba. Morata. Go on, Morata. Foul? Yeah, I... Clear. Lee was trying to foul me there. Put this on. Expense. And as the expression goes, nope. Did I at least get a corner out of it? Or is it a goal kick? It's a corner. Do you think he's gonna have a second goal? Nope. That's probably better throw. Yep, sure is. Lee Henderson. Whip it. Oh, I apologize. Saved by a forearm. And out for another corner. Penalty! Henderson. Dybala. It's gonna come to Pogba. Back to Malo. To Lisa. To Morata. Morata! Yes! Oh! And it's Paletta again. This time he at least blocked it. it did not accidentally on purpose. Maybe you could avoid a corner. Chile! He's gonna have a second goal! Have a third! No! They got it away! Why didn't he run towards the goddamn ball? Oh. He said, down, Dave. Ah! Actually, if I'd gotten there for it. Shoot! Ah! Oh. I saw it on the little mini map thing that the keeper was off his line. I was thinking he might not get it. Anderson. That's not the pass I was going for. I wanted to pass it to Kadira, but it passed it. So, god damn it. Yeah, you're not getting a counter attack at that, no. Rata! What a ball! Oh, and he hits it straight at the keeper! Why? Stop hitting it straight at the keeper! You're supposed to be trying to beat him! What did I do? I'm assuming that's an offensive change. I don't know any of the Atlanta players. Whoops. Is that let it slip? Alright, he plays for the other team. He plays for Sassuolo. Which pretty much gives it away, doesn't it? I didn't say what position he played, so that might be good. Tolisso, go on! Yes! Bury it! Yes! Is that his first goal in the league? That might actually be his first goal. Oh, I don't care, it's 2-0! Oh, and the 3 points are secure. Now, if Sassuolo have gotten an equalizer against Milan, I will go even further ahead of them, which would be very nice. Then I will beat Sassuolo to go even further ahead, hopefully, depending. Hang on, what Milan actually did. Whee! Is that his first goal? It's definitely his first goal in Serie A. It might actually be his first official Juventus goal, which is, you know, it's pretty special. At least it's at home. Well, 41,000 people just saw that. Plus, well, 41,000 virtual people, but they're still the still, it's an emotional time to get the first goal. Dybala might get in for goal. Dybala! Straight at the keeper again. What is your problem with hitting it anywhere that isn't where the keeper is? No, hit it away from the keeper. Yes, try to get it in the goal, but don't hit it straight at the goddamn keeper. It doesn't matter. I got the 2-0 win. Pogba and Tolisso. Two Frenchmen. French connection. Two French sentiments. Damn it, there was a second goal, but Milan got it. Dicks. Means it's still 5 points. Which would seem like a lot, but it's not really. It's not enough. I sound like I'm complaining. I'm really not. Train went well. Two of my youngsters went up. Now, the game where I do my little scouting mission. Someone's back from injury. Oh yeah, the Dragon. He's back early. I wasn't expecting him back for another month or so. Well, I'm gonna put him on the bench. university. Raising an interesting question. When do I go back to my... the formation I was gunning? It was a 4-1-2-1-2. I guess I'll wait until Cadrano is 100%. Then I'll make my decision. And maybe I'll play E1 game with one formation, and I'll play in there with the other. And we'll see if I notice any difference. But first, I'm going to play Hisa Sulu, and we're going to go on a little scouting mission. If you see him playing, he might be injured. I heard FIFA. You better not be fucking injured. What did it cost? Let's see their lineup. Come on, show me their lineup. Is he playing? Is he playing against me? It'll be very hard to scout someone who isn't playing. I don't know what he looks like either, so I won't be able to tell until I see their actual lineup. So, bear with me a second. Yep, he is. I see him. Kickoff has come. Trying to get the ball to him yet. We're getting close though. Go ahead, wait. Yeah. Now he has a chance to show his potential save. But don't let them. Anderson. Ah! Good tackle. Please so. They all bring Cadrado on lane this match to see. We're slowly working back to full fitness. Sandro! Ooh! Cheeky little goal. Hopefully it would have been for my left back. Anderson. Ooh! Ooh, that was close. It was like an inch away from another goal from Felipe Anderson. There's Pogba. Dybala. Anderson. And crossing his model. Cross in there. Nope. Come back out to it. So he's already scored. That's it. Oh, but nah, it didn't work out like that. Let me play on. So, is he gonna score again? He is! 2 goals in 2 games for the young Frenchman. Oh, maybe I don't need to make that French league signing. This was like, yo, I'm the French league player you need, and you already got me. If he starts scoring, if he keeps his score record, I definitely won't need to make that or sign. But I think he doesn't do anything stupid in this match. Definitely think. I'm looking at signing from this team. Will probably be a Juventus player by the end of the January transfer window. which isn't too far away, as we're in three. This is my last game in October. November and December, and then first window I'm gonna instantly make my bid because I already haven't scouted. I just got it in the summer window, ironically. But I didn't expect Cuadrado to get injured. Yeah. Oops. Oh crap. I shouldn't have said who I was looking at. No. Well, you know now. It doesn't take any idiot to tell I'm looking at Berardi. Yep. Young Italian. That's who the Sassuolo player I'm looking at. Anyone who didn't figure that out, there you go, now you know. And now it's 2-0. Oh, thank you, Daiwa. I distracted them with my tactics. Yes, believe I am targeting your foot. Well, I am. The injury to Cuadrado was a bit annoying. It really was. You know, it'd be good to have someone. Because Cuadrado is only on loan at Juventus. I know I'm only here for one season, but still. The thing. You know, once I go to my next team, the teams will be reset. If I knew I was leaving the team, I'd still look at any glaring weaknesses in that team, and I'd try to make sure I did everything I could to help them with that. Even if I knew there was a chance I'd come up against that team in the future, I could have for any club I'd join, if I knew I was leaving. Although, I'd never do this in real life. I'd never join a club for one season. If I was a manager in real life. If I was a manager in real life, I'd be taking a little. I'd be in it for a long term. I'd be. And they'd be, the stadium would be like a second home. That's. But I don't want any of you getting the wrong idea that I'm that I bail on any team. If I set my mind to a job, I like to think I can do it. Kadira. Pogba. Tolisso. I think he's caught again. He's already got two goals in this episode, this young Frenchman. Here is Berardi. To impress me. Marta. Yes! 3-0! 3-0! Yes! Dybala sneaks the third go in. 3-0. Nice. That's his 10th in the league. He's gonna get top goal scorer if he keeps this up. Oh, is there another hat trick on the way? Hey, Sulo, don't want that! Oh, it's too late! It's 3 for Dybala, it's 4 for me. That's not a good sign for Sassuolo. Whenever Dybala scores a hat-trick, it's usually a big victory. In my two high-scoring victories this season against Napoli and against Seville in the last episode, it was a Dybala hat-trick that he led the way. And unfortunately for Sassuolo, it's another Dybala hat-trick that's leading the way. You know, Tolisso scored the first goal. I think I'm gonna bring Cuadrado on for Dybala. He's giving enough. And I think Tolisso deserves a bit of a break as well. Give Cuadrado a chance to show me. Rox is actually a bit tired as well, so I'm gonna bring on Mandzukic as well. So yeah, I'm gonna make all three changes. Oh, that was a terrible foul. Oh, book him. Book that man. Yes, thank you, Mr. Referee. He's lucky it was only yellow. Cuadrado. Can you show me why I shouldn't look at a replacement? Or rotational player, whichever. I don't know. We'll see. And it's Cuadrado. Cuadrado! It's two shots already. Not bad. Having a little pest during to the keeper. Henderson. Plays to Pogba. Pogba whips it in for Mandzukic. You didn't put it away. You didn't put it away. Why didn't you put it away, Mario? Oh. Henderson. Pogba! Straight at the defender. Brilliant. That was fantastic, Paul. It really was, you know? It was so good. It was probably the best shot of the whole match, even though I'm 4-0. Get that out of here. No late consolation goals for you. Four-nil. Another Dybala hat-trick. Why not? Three goals from four shots. It's pretty good. Pretty good return, if you ask me. And he got a 9.7. I doubt he's gonna have a higher rating. Oh wow, he does. A 5.1. Again, I did beat his team 4-0. Did they have a shot? Nope, they sure didn't. They were barely near my goal. But a 6.2, having only been on the pitch about 20 minutes, which is pretty good. It's pretty good. Still a 5-point gap. Milan didn't drop any points because they're dicks. You know, just drop points, you useless clothes makers. I don't care. It's not my problem. Let's see. I think release is very low. 10 to 92, but his overall is 36. Right. I'm just going to say that's bullshit and release. 50. Well, in the next quote, I have a derby. First of the season? Should be interesting. Or a day in the league. 15th. And then I have another game against Borussia Mönchengladbach, which is my fourth game, and that will be the game where I will secure qualification to the next round of the knockout stages of the Champions League, where I could possibly, maybe, come up against the team I plan to maybe make a sign from. But as for her priority, I'm not gonna judge him on that game, because that 4-0 loss, I mean, what can a winger really do about 4-0 loss? I mean, especially when you're star of the shots. It's hard to play against me. I know. I don't play to make it easy for my opposition. Anyway. Hey. Yeah. I definitely have more thinking to do. Anyway. This episode has left a lot of questions in my head. Questions that I'm sure by January, I will have the logical answers to. But you'll have to wait and see when if I do make my signings or if I'm happy with what I got. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. I'll see you all.